Loading sequence completed.
No, that stays.
I'm taking it off.
No.
I'm taking it off.
I said no.
I'm taking it off.
There's nothing wrong with this.
I'm taking it off. Alright. Alright. Ring the bell.
Ah! This is legal. Cannot give up. It's a pin. 1, 2, 3. Ring the bell.
Ding, ding, ding.
All right, let go of him. Match is over. Match is over. Let go of him. Match is over. Let go of him. Hey, the match is over. Get off. Come on, the match is over now. Get off. The match is over. Get off. Taking nowhere near enough.
Typical day in AWF. Typical. Okay. Sorry about that old school matchup from back in the day, but if you didn't see, Wolfgar broke the post and I had to get the ring crew out here to do some repairs. Sorry, I'm broke right now, so repairs were kind of cheap. All right. I wasn't here for addiction last week. And a little bit of a problem. I got some asbestos poisoning from Jeremy Cruz's tights because he don't wash them. But I heard some talk about one of my guys in the back. Oh, before I forget, Primetime Tim Sanders put in his resignation, so now I'm full owner once again. But I'm going to split it up. We're going to find a suitable person because Primetime supposedly had something going on. But we'll figure that out later. But that's beside the point. Right now, I'm in full control. So I'm going to put my authority down. I'm sick and tired. Every time I turn around, somebody in the back is always changing themselves up. Always being something they're not.
Thanks for the morphine, man.
Sorry, get to the back, Mark. Lucky the clown was better. If you change the name to BTW, balls to the walls, balls in your mouth, Uranus, whatever you want to call that belt, that's still AWF property. And I don't like this whole change up attitude, wanting to be something you're not. Outlaw. Last time I checked, the only thing outlaw about you was absolutely nothing. You're a softie. As a matter of fact, if I remember correctly, back at the beginning of 2009, the fans were chanting Brokeback Barnyard for you. You're not an outlaw, number one. And just because your partner Demon left you hanging in the dust doesn't mean you need to be acting this way. Now see, I don't want to see this happening in my promotion. I'm already dealing with the new era. I'm already dealing with that crap. Yeah. I'm putting up with a lot more stuff happening. Jeremy Cruz is getting on my nerves. I've got other things I'm dealing with, and I have to turn around with you guys wanting to do things that doesn't make sense. This is wrestling. Things need to make sense here, and you're not making sense to me. As a matter of fact, neither is this. How do you go about turning your back on your partner?
I didn't turn my back on my
partner. You turn your back on your partner for this. So you know what? I used to hold this. And tonight, when it's all said and done, that will be back in the owner's control to go to the rightful champion, Hardcore Kyle Matthews.
Now see, that's where you're wrong.
Oh, that's where I'm wrong.
Yeah.
How do you figure I'm wrong? I run the company.
Oh, well. Champions pick who they defend against. And guess what? Yeah, I'll give you a match. But not for the title.
Not for the title.
You're never going to get your hands on it again.
I own that title. If I want it, I can have it.
Whatever.
So, you're not giving me a shot?
Nope.
Why is that?
Because I got bigger fish to fry.
Bigger fish to fry?
Like Relic and Kyle.
You've had too many fish as it is.
Don't touch me.
I want a legit reason why you don't want to give me a shot for that belt, even though I own this company and I own you. As I said so. He said so.
That's a good reason for me.
He said so. He said so. That's nice. I say ring the bell. This match is on, title or not.
Ring the bell.
Outlaw? Outlaw, more like Charmin. Get up, Outlaw. Guns blazing, bang, bang. Mark, let's do this the right way. Let's wrestle. Remember, hardcore rules are banned. Come on, ref.
One.
Oh. I told you. My company. You're not an outlaw.
No, don't do it. No. No, don't.
Come on,
boy.
You give up. You give up.
No.
No.
Come on, man.
Two. Phone call coming for you.
Told you already. DA is dead.
Thank you. DA is not dead.
Dark Alliance is over with.
You know who this is.
No. I told you. I've told them. I've told him. Deathbringer was the heart of Dark Alliance. He's gone. No more Dark Alliance.
You tell the father.
Yeah, I've already told him.
And why does he keep calling and telling me to bring you the phone?
Just forget it.
Another day in paradise.
Ring the bell.
The wind is coming down more out there.
Hello there.
Where the hell did you go?
It's quite slippery.
That's so sorry. Delightfully slippery.
You okay?
Uh-huh.
Continue.
Come on!
Make them like they used to, huh?